Our block schedule is an A-B alternating block. So you'll have 8 classes, 4 on A day, 4 on B day, for 90 minutes at a time.
The block schedule is going to drastically increase our course offerings here at Center High School. Just within the business department alone, we are adding a course called Empowering Entrepreneurs, Sports and Entertainment Marketing, and also Business Leadership and Management.
The great parts of block schedule is it gives students a lot more opportunities to take classes. So you have more opportunities to take electives, more opportunities to take AP classes. We're going to be able to add electives to our schedule, which gives you more opportunities to take different things. It also gives students opportunity to take more interventions. So if you're struggling in math or you're struggling in English, you get a chance to take an intervention course to help you catch up in those areas.
They're going to be able to get into these programs and really progress throughout their time here at Center. And it's going to prepare them for college or whatever their next step is after high school.
I just think there's more opportunities for students with the block schedule.
Also, in your lab classes, those kind of classes, you have 90 minutes now. So instead of kind of getting in, set up real quick, do lab cleanup, now you've got a longer period of time in order to do that.
It allows students to find an interest in life that they're very, very passionate about, a pathway, a direction.
The main reason why Center High School is returning the block schedule is so that it can open up student academic opportunities so that, you know, students don't have to get their classes picked by a counselor. They can do what they feel is going to make them most successful.
It's going to make kids much more competitive that are going into college. There's a lot of advantages to it. It's a good schedule.
Block schedule will enhance students' experiences at Center High School. Reporting for CTV, I'm Mark Rutko. I hope you enjoy the block schedule because I'm out.